Welcome once again. So this video is about managing our time. So many of you know time is very, very important, and at least in this earth it plays a major role. So for me, I keep saying that time is money. How time is money? So there are a few proverbs that you would have heard about. Make hay while the sun shine. It's also based on time. In Tamil, we call it as Kattula Bodhe Thutrikkol. And for each one of us, we have 24 hours per day. And we have been living and we will be living. And the question is, are we using our time productively? So there are a few things. If you notice, are you a person who wait till the last moment to complete? If you are going to wait till the last moment to complete, then are you capable enough to handle the pressure without having much stress? So if you are a person who get more stressed when you are into that pressure situation, then you waiting till the end of the moment may not be helping you, right? And there are people where when it comes towards completion of their work, let us say the homework or the office work or the household work, they wait till the last moment and they don't plan anything, and then finally they hurry it up. They do it in an urgency, and then they give some reasons for why they have not done it well. For example, a child, a student studying in the last 1 month or so and then scoring 60 marks, the parent will say, you know what, he studied only for 1 month and scored 60 marks. If you would have studied, that is the question. Who has to understand? The child has to understand. It's not only the students, even in our projects, even in our day-to-day life, if we can plan and schedule appropriately, then our life will become better. There are two things. One is what is important and what is urgent. What is important and what is urgent. So, a day before, you sit and you work it out of the day. Let us say tomorrow you are going to plan the day. Today you sit and work it out. What is there for you? What are your goals? And based on the goals, you work it out. So I had spoken on short-term goals as well as long-term goals. So what you can do is make a chart about it. What is your long-term goal? Let's say for this month. Right? And then can you break it out into weeks? And then in a day. And what do you want to do in a day? And also have some time, because let us say if there is someone who is becoming sick, then we need to, that becomes our priority, very important, and it requires an urgent need for us. So we need to keep things aside, right? Otherwise it will become a struggle. By the way, time is a psychological effect. Remember this. I will talk on this later. But at this moment, take your chart or take your journal and place your time properly of tomorrow. That will help you to plan your activities. And you can use even your mobile phone, your calendars to schedule. It gives you amazing freeness inside. Once you know what you want to do and once you can prioritize your time, then life becomes much, much easier. And you can handle things better. It's all about you, my friends. Keep on watching and subscribing. See you soon.